The point on the graph represents a solution that is, well, it's right on the line, the curve here, so that's going to be saturated.